Because you almost you had to use it yesterday.
Almost.
She haven't even used it all day yesterday. So we're gonna end up going.
What? We're just going around the block. Relax. It's hard things. Just wanted to see if there's a place to take a picture.
It'll be quick.
Possibly.
Plus, we gotta stop at the grocery store anyway. Then we're going to the grocery store afterwards.
I think I'm gonna come by myself.
Yeah. I think it's a good idea. yeah, you want to turn here.
Should we just go to Kroger on Commerce?
Union Lake Road's closed.
Yeah, but we're on this side of it anyway, so we can just go to, and then go down Commerce to Carroll.
Yeah.
Let's do that. It's closer.
Yeah, it's much closer because it's on the way. Go straight across Union Lake. You like that idea.
I don't. See if they have any olives.
Go straight and then.
Which way should I go?
Left and then take it to South Commerce and then take a right onto Commerce. So that's where Kroger is.
Right again.
I was smart. So I know which way you're going now.
Yeah. Totally.
Yeah, because so we'll probably have to go around because Union Lake Road's closed.
It's only closed at Commerce, right? Commerce to Wise.
Yeah, Commerce to Wise, because it's just north of Willow. Checking. You were just curious.
I was.
You were were just curious.
I'm a curious sort of fellow. So,
what is up?
How do you like that shoot?
Good.
That photography trip.
Good.
Did some exercise for your hammies?
Yep.
Good.
should be getting back on track shortly.
I think so.
Road closed to through traffic.
Yep. You can see that.
On that. The road barricade.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
We're not going through.
Yep, so.
It's going to be alfalfa.